Okay guys, here we are after the smoother has been applied. One side has been already flat ironed, sealing the smoother in. We blow dried it and flat ironed it in. And the other side is just blow dried that amino acid in, but haven't flat ironed that side yet. As you can see, it's already looking very shiny. And the product is still in her hair. We still have to wash it out and then do this whole process again. We'll see you in a bit. Bye-bye.